Good morning, everybody, and welcome to a day in the life of a graduate engineer for AECOM. So my name is Erika, and I've been working as a decarbonisation engineer in the Edinburgh office for the last 6 months now. There's my little cycle in. So every Monday morning, my team basically has a 30-minute call where we just fill each other in on what we're planning to do for the week, see if we have any availability on other tasks, something like that. So I do tend to spend Monday mornings on calls mainly. I always leave my laptop in the office overnight, so here's me setting it up. I also have a to-do list that I check every single morning because I know factually that it just won't get done otherwise. Oh yes, coffee is very important. To everyone's shock and horror, we actually ran out of coffee beans for a day last week. It was absolute chaos. So I also had a social values meeting in the morning. It's basically a group of people that help to organize social events in the office. There they all are. We have a Kaylee coming up on Friday, and we had karaoke last week as well. I go on a walk pretty much every lunchtime. I just think it's a really nice change of pace to be able to get out the office, and we're right by the Botanic Gardens, so it's so nice to just walk around, look at all the greenery, even in winter. So onto my actual job. The thing that I've been working on the most is a digital dashboard that's basically capturing the decarbonization of a bunch of facilities for our client. And I spent most of today cleaning up the back end of it because there was a lot of repeated files and a lot of connections that were being held on by hopes and dreams. It was basically just an effort to not change anything about the way the dashboard functions on the front, but making the data cleaner so that once we start getting more and more and more information, it looks good. And there it is, looking absolutely spiffing, if I say so myself. And that pretty much brought me to the end of the day. So there's me getting my manky Tupperware out the fridge. So thank you for coming along, everybody. I hope you had a good time spending the day with me, and I'm off. Jokes, I did still have to get my phone. Bye, AECOM! See you in the morning!